All right, the day has finally come that we are on the way to Michigan to go to the Lucas Oil School of Racing and drive my first Formula car, so let's go. So we've been driving for about 6 hours now, and we're only about halfway there. We're gonna get to the hotel around 2:30 in the morning. So it's gonna be a real early morning for us tomorrow. Gotta get up and get to the racetrack at 8 a.m. So that ought to be fun. But there's nothing like a good race car to wake you up in the morning. So I'm really looking forward to it. It'll be a lot of fun, and keep you posted throughout the trip. And I've decided it's time for me to get a quick nap in before the hotel. So my brother will be taking the last leg of the trip. Hopefully he can keep it on the road. So I'll see y'all at the hotel. Alright, we just made it to the hotel at exactly 2:30, like I said, so we're gonna make our way in there. I need some sleep. Alright, we're making our way to the track right now. Woke up a little late, but never hurt anybody. So we are leaving right now, and I hope I've got the right directions to get there. So this is about a 9-minute drive, and we'll be there like right on time, so that ought to be good. Well, the weekend is over, and I could not have asked for a better time. So much fun to be driving a Formula car in a great school, Lucas Oil Formula Racing School, and I got within about a second and a half of the pro guys, so I couldn't be more happy with my performance. And just want to thank everyone who made this happen and everybody who just has stuck with me and helped me be able to get to this point. And it's just been a really fun time, and I cannot wait to get back in the seat. And it's hard leaving. It's hard leaving, that's for sure. But it's got to end at some point, I guess. But so we'll see y'all later. All right.